Forbidden Archaeology in 4K.
No, I mean, seriously though. I haven't been out here for 2 years. You don't see that? Showing Native American totems. And I've only found 1,300 people with enough sense to be able to wrap their head around it. Of course, this is 2024. Most people have a hard time figuring out what gender they are. But yeah, Native American totems. See the little Cro-Magnon man looking guy there? See his mouth on the front? So detailed when you just look at it for what it is. Right? Kind of sits up there. Stacking rocks? Stack me something that look like that. Somebody, please. And if you do, you know what you're going to be stacking? One of these damn totems. Ain't that right? Ain't that right, bird totem? Ow! Of course. And if you look right there, you can see his mouth with his two little teeth right here. The dude that howls at the moon. Right? They play with the light, right? There he goes. In focus real good. If you do it just right, he's always got two little snaggle teeth right there. See how you can bring his teeth in and out? It's focusing him in. Forbidden archaeology. Forbidden knowledge. And it's only forbidden because the Masons say so. They're all Native American. And people's like, yeah, but explain how they're in Africa. Well, to do that, I would have to explain how African Americans are in America. And then that would really blow some of y'all's mind. What? Connect the dots. Don't do picture pages. Do connect the dots. Much love.